Hello, everybody.
Hi.
How are you? Happy Halloween, everybody.
Hello, Swaggy.
I have not recorded or streamed anything since then. Just many interruptions have gotten out in the way so much, and I can't even fathom that I missed doing this. I really did.
It'll still be on my account for when I do own the game. Alright, we're gonna use the flashlight this time. We're gonna give it a shot. We also have another bill. You need to be on the rift. I was like, am I already ready? I am already ready.
Okay. Anyways. Yeah, I got my little hey crib hat.
Woo. Class is 5? Or at 5? 5 a.m.? Or 5 minutes?
See, if I didn't have any light, it would be like this.
Wait, but it's like, it's so late. People have class at like 9 p.m.? 10 p.m.?
What's going on? You don't have to do this.
You misled us. We're never going to get out of here because of you.
What in the world is he talking about?
Calm down. There is nothing here.
We gotta do something.
It's just getting worse and worse. You're not taking us out. You're leading us straight into hell.
You're not yourself right now. Get ready. We might have to react if this turns violent.
You aren't seeing the things that I'm seeing. There's gotta be a reason for that. You're causing it, aren't you? Drop the gun.
This isn't looking good. Get ready to shoot.
Now to extinguish the fires of hell, say goodbye. Help! That was a close call. Thanks for your help. It's this place. Obviously, the target is more powerful than we thought. We need to get out of here before things get any worse. There was nothing else we could do. Let's get a move on.
Let's go.
They're behind us!
this shit.
I have a hair crab on my head.
Like, I'm gonna have to do overnight shit. And they're like, Fine. And so I closed every shift that I had, but I didn't have to open, so it was fine. It was fine. It worked out.
Keep in mind, this game has been around for a long time. I'm gonna save here so I can show off the alternate ending.
I do not wish for you to see me like this. Please leave now. Restricted to senior level staff only. If you do not have the proper authorization, please leave immediately. It's for your own good.
You should not freak me out. Thank you.
You know, like a chicken bone or something. Or bone marrow. My reaction time is so shit, bro.
Crazy.
Thank you.
you saw everything from right here.
This is the core, my life's long work. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's important to me, and I'll go as far as needed in order to achieve my goals. I've made some mistakes, sacrifices, my loved one, and even I myself, but I have to continue. There is no turning back now. I'm afraid I can't let you interfere. It's protecting me, you see, keeping me safe from her. Therefore, I have to send a few friends to keep you company. Let's see how long you can last against them. That's always a great experiment.
Won't get any closer. Stop trying. The only thing you might get is cancer. This is so entertaining. God, I wish I had. That shield anyway. I have a lot of other surprises for you. Alright, I actually wasn't planning on using the pulse emitters, but you're leaving me no choice. Enjoy! How'd you like that? Hell, even my head looks a little bit from up here. Just let me recharge for a bit and I'll make sure. Of course. the hell are you doing?
Oops.
What the hell are you doing? Well, even with 50% of power, the core is still fully functional. I didn't need that shield anyway. I have a lot of other surprises. Hey, watch it. Support means we're fragile. Alright, I actually wasn't planning on using the pulse emitters, but you're leaving me no choice. Enjoy! How'd you like that? Hell, even my head hurts a little bit from up here. Just let me recharge for a bit, and I'll make sure you get things again. I am going to kick your ass. With science, of course. Cut it out!
Yeah.
don't get it, dude. You think you crashed your car in front of our house by accident and ended up here? It's not a coincidence. She's using you. You're just a pawn in her game. Once she's done with you, you're finished. She'll tear you up just like everyone else. What makes you think you will? I'm not a bad person. This whole thing is more complicated than you'll ever understand. This one.
Still operative. I guess I won.
Oh shit!
Emily. Emily, my love, it worked. You're back. I'm sorry for everything that's happened. I'm sorry for everything I had to.
No! No!
Time. time for when you dress up as a surgeon?
This is gonna be of another house too.
You are now leaving Never Lose Hope Hospital. We hope you had a pleasant and an enjoyable stay.
Don't go out.
Well, here we go. I'm gonna die anyhow. We'll be right back.
us too.
People should like playing as Wesker.
Thank you all for watching.
This is my first Wesker. But I feel like... How many people you know are scared to make a doctor's appointment? I don't think they are scared of the...
Yeah.
Of talking on the phone, which is a whole nother thing. That's just a man with a knife was scary about him.
But let's try to say this as a special thank you for everybody that has watched the stream, the previous streams before I decided to finish the game up, and I thank you. I thank you all for watching. This has been Inferno Shadow Blade 95, and you'll see all my previous streams on my Inferno Shadow Blade 95 YouTube channel. That's where all my streams go when they have been completed and done. So I will see you all next time. Peace out. Keep on the stealth. Laters, everybody. But I think I'm going to try to change game since I finished Nightmare House 2. And I will also uninstall it because I have finished it. So, thank you. Thank you all for watching of this grand adventure. Now, it was the anniversary to my YouTube channel of Shadowdeathblade has passed. If you guys want more playthroughs and stuff like this on from my Twitch, you can also let me know. Because I think most of Halloween is going to be done anyways, and I hope I'll see you all there next month. Catch you later.